Hi, Jonah. My name's Cody, and I just wanted to say hi, and that when I saw your video, I just had to say something. I'm not sure if you will ever see this, but I just want you to know that I am so honored and touched by the things that you've had to say. I don't have any note cards, so I guess I'll just have to tell you exactly what I'm thinking. I'm 22 years old, and I was made fun of every day of my school years. And I still am. I wish I would have had your courage. I wish that I would have had your strength to be able to get through what you've been through. I want you to know that things do get better, and that even though it's gonna be tough, you're gonna get through, because I did and so many others have too. I'm so proud of you, of who you are, and the things that you've accomplished. You've done so much already. You have no idea. Almost 4 million people have seen your video. That's 4 million people that have opened their eyes to bullying, that maybe will think twice the next time they want to make fun of people like you and I. You're a beautiful person. You're unique. You're important. And that your life matters to a lot of people, including myself. You don't just have one friend anymore. You have thousands, if not millions of people. And I can't wait until the day you graduate, because we will be waiting with open arms to accept you, to love you, to care about you, to listen to you and the things that you need. Remember, you only have a couple more years of school left, 4 or 5 years left. Even though things are gonna get hard, people will still make fun of you. That even though it may be the darkest day of your life and you think it just can't get any worse than this, tomorrow will always come. The sun always comes up. And that's what I told myself for years and years. And you get through. Surround yourself with people that love you and care about you. And you will. You'll be fine. Always believe that things will get better, because sometimes that's all you'll have is belief, hope, faith. Know that you're loved, Jonah. I wish I would have had your strength. I wish I had your courage. So proud of you and everything that you are. Thank you for being you, and never, ever, ever change that. Take care, and know that we're always here.